Hey everybody, it's Kyle. Today, we're going to be playing some Realm of the Mad God. I went to go and play it yesterday, or not yesterday, a couple days ago, on Ye Old Itani, and I got into the game, and went to teleport to somebody, and the game told me that you need to have a named character in order to teleport now. So I'm like, well, that's shit. I guess I'll try using my Steam account, but last time I tried to use my Steam account, it was shortly after the game had been taken down and held hostage due to a hacker, and you needed to change your password in order to play, and I couldn't change my password because I didn't think I had an email address associated with my account, yada yada yada. But in the end of the day, it ended up working. I'm like, okay, well, the Steam client sucks, so I don't really want to use it if I don't have to. So I looked up some guides on how to migrate my account, and it turns out the reason that I could not migrate my account to use in online play initially is because I had already done so. And I had done so, but I had typed in the email address incorrectly. And when I downloaded the client that should have allowed me to do that, it revealed that it was already linked to the incorrect email address. I'm like, well, that's an issue. But it was a pretty obscure email address, especially because it had been typed in incorrectly. So I went to Gmail and registered the account, and lo and behold, it was still available. So now I have the email address I need in order to play on my original Steam account, and now I can do so. So I'm gonna do that. It isn't that exciting. I don't have any max characters right now. I've got some okay equipment on some of them, but none of them have max stats. Found out I also don't have any useful pets, so I'm going to be looking up for that. So I think today is mostly just going to be a farming video. And let's get the Bastion soundtrack running while we play so it's not quite so silent. So we'll let Rux take it away.
Listen, all this takes a lot of getting used to. And you do get used
all
to
right.
it after a while.
I do need to hatch
There's
eggs.
Three things I'll always miss, though. One, not having to watch my step all the time. Two, forget about two.
Oh, man.
And three, I miss the songs. Folks from Ceylandia knew how to carry a tune. Sure, we've got some songs on the old gramophone. But try and imagine what they sounded like. Playing to a room full of fine people. Unwinding at the soul regret after a hard day's work. Those were the days.
I might actually want to switch to a different server, because this server seems to be pretty empty despite the fact that it is a Sunday afternoon. And iTunes sounds a little loud. Oh, I should mention today that because Realm of the Mad God is a low-resolution game, I have chat up, so now I can actually interact with people. And yes, Dr. Bugs, if you really want to, you can stalk me as I sleep. Alright, let's go change servers. If the game will allow me. Okay, let's reboot the client. Servers, we are on US Midwest 2. Let's go to US Midwest. Okay, this looks a bit busier. What do we have available? Still half full servers. One of the realms is probably at Oryx right now, so what's going on here? Cyclops, alright. Oh my goodness. Realm of the Mad God, you're killing me. Okay, I guess I'm gonna wander around for 2 minutes. I did forget that I was aware of this update, but I forgot it's only on select servers. And it would seem that US Midwest is one of those select servers. I need to get people in my guild. My guild is currently empty. It used to have people in it back when I played extensively on Steam, and one day one of the people got hacked, so they said, and removed everybody because they were high rank. That's why I find it to be suspicious. And then, in another instance where a disgruntled guild member who was also in a high position did a similar thing, and then when I logged back on, I removed the few people who were left, so the guild's gone. I guess I need to bear in mind that I should not leave a realm if I absolutely don't have to. Come on. Oh man, 30 seconds. Fuck, by the time that this timer wears off, you can like run to the Godlands if you have to. So that's mostly what we're gonna be doing on our time here today, is farming in the Godlands, running early level dungeons, just try to get maxed out. If progression is quick, which it probably won't be, but you never know. And maybe we can do a bit more interesting things. At least with more populated servers, we're more likely to have more gods, although I'm also more likely to die from my ineptitude. And I don't have my old crutch of a relatively maxed pet. So I'll need to be less incompetent. I guess I can use a vitality ring. Try to get away from the group if at all possible, because it gets a little overwhelming. And that's where you're gonna get your concentrations of gods, so. Gosh, damage output on an unmaxed wizard leaves something to be desired. Alright, looks like the guy who was here went to one of these, so I'll try to guess which one and enter the other one, if I can get to them. Let's hit the far one. Alright. Did I guess right? I did. Okay, sweet. Oh, if that fucking timer resets when I leave the dungeon, we gonna have a problem. I hope this looks okay on the stream. I can understand the bitrate probably getting destroyed in this dungeon, which is gonna be unfortunate because it's the one we'll be running the most of. Because I need 20 more dexterity. And I'm gonna be a little bitch and just hide. Can't remember which is more effective when you're unmaxed to use. I don't know if it's dexterity or strength. Damn it, this is like the worst spot. I picked a bad location to try to fight Lehman out. Yeah, fuck this. It's been so long. I feel like I don't even know how to play this game anymore. Oh dear. Okay, I did manage to get out of range, so I can sit tight for a second or two. There we go. Hopefully this does it. Yep, alright, sweet. Didn't want to have to go through another cycle. Take that, ignore that. cube god. Cannot engage. Alright, sweet. Did not reset the timer. I wouldn't put it past this game, to be honest. See people with all sorts of weapons I don't recognize. It's been a while. Of course, sometimes you never know if they're carrying a vanity item or if it's actually a new item. Suppose I could have investigated the wiki beforehand. Yeah, let's get away from these guys. I haven't heard any drops, so I don't have to be that urgent with my movement, but they're back. What the hell is that? Don't recognize that door. Toxic sewers. It's a Godlands dungeon, so it can't be that ridiculous, but I will not engage for the time being. Inconvenient lava. Well, this isn't it. Alright, let's get out of here. Well, that's unfortunate. We wait. Oh, gosh, what the fuck was that? It was a very unhappy looking Leviathan. It must have been cursed. I think that's what that debuff looks like. Life. I feel like I can't kill anything. Okay, let's just sit still for a second. And not back into any gods. There's a horseman. I'll let someone else deal with that. At least now, I can fight a cemetery if I want to. Because I can say the word ready. Oh no. That warrior just died. The train is upon us. Alright, let's head into these. Although I don't think we will be alone. So far we are. Yeah. Get out of my life. This way, because I don't want to deal with that sprite god right now. Never mind, don't have a choice. Okay. Knock, knock. I almost feel like I need to drag Lehman, because that's not going to be a good spot to engage. We might have a clear spot or two over here. No. There we go. Die, bitch. Bitch did not die. Did not even come close. No. Go away from me. Oh gosh. Slime sprites are the worst. Slimes are pretty bad as well, but they are not in this dungeon. Kobe. Hey, I did it. Alright, what's going on over there? Avatar. I would prefer not to engage. So far, I haven't had any Godlands drops, which is annoying, but it's kind of to be expected. Lab, which I could fight, but it would take 1,000 years. My play here is why I tend to make compilation style videos over just streams or farming gameplay, and that's because I suck at this game. Kill some ghosts. It's my speed at 30, so I need 20 more speed as well. I suppose I should actually look at where I'm going. It's not an abyss, so it follows some logic. Yeah. Okay. Nope, this appears to be the wrong direction. Bats! It also strikes me as likely the wrong direction. Yes. Alright, let's have a look at the map. Guess we gotta go up there. There's a trap, not paying attention. Okay. Let's go swimming. Slimes! At least as a wizard, I have all the tools I need to effectively handle this without too much difficulty. And I can still eat some of the bullets because they drop health potions. Not to get slowed or quieted right here. Well, I didn't get quieted, but I did spam all of my magic in the process, so that doesn't do me a lot of good, but... Good. Okay, let's go this way. No, let's go this way. All right. Yeah, go away. Oops, a little excited there. Yeah. That's enough out of you, young man. Okay, what's the realm situation? Probably Ents. We are on Ents, okay. So we'll close after not too much longer. Aw, ye attack potion! Hype! Good lord, I'm hungry and I don't know- well, I kinda know why. Hello, friend. What are you doing in here? I mean, I guess he's a warrior. He has enough defense that doesn't really matter. I went and I tried hibachi for the first time yesterday because it was my girlfriend's coworker's birthday. It's an interesting experience. I'm glad we got the chef that we did because I don't think... Our chef was relatively low energy, but still pretty nice. There was a guy going absolutely apeshit at a different grill. Don't think I could have handled him. But I am glad that we went. I got steak. It was fantastic. It was expensive, so it better have been. It was an enjoyable experience. Probably won't go again unless someone else drags me there, but I think overall it was worth it. Get over here. This guy looks like he's... yeah. Sorry, friend. I don't have the means to support you. gold shrine. Oh shit, there's lots of people in here. Let's do it. Leroy. It feels weird to be around other people and know that I can interact with them. Because it's been so long since I played this game with the ability to talk. Honestly, it just seems like the chat is just something at the bottom of the screen that blocks my vision. Wave 3. Never mind, that was wave 4. I'm glad that I'm good at math. Aye, got a drop! Amulet of Dispersion, what is this? Well, it's 500 feed power. I wonder if they changed the amulet because it was obnoxious. Historical amulet's passed down, although it's encursed in the past. Yeah, it's. Alright. Alright, well. It'll be put into the mouth of whatever pet I get that's worthwhile. This snowman skin, I can't get over it. Didn't these ghosts used to not make hit sounds? I wouldn't put it past the game. Oh my gosh. Hey, I got another drop. MP, drop the Z seal. Okay. This was always my favorite part of the dungeon, even though it was always the part of the dungeon that led to the most unmaxed character deaths. I don't know, something about fighting undead classes is always fun to me. Should check to make sure my webcam is actually pointing at my face. I know it tends not to do that because the angle at which I need to hold my laptop screen is not the angle at which my face can be seen. Yeah. Alright. It's a little better. Can't really see, though. That's the... such are the struggles of trying to stream on a laptop like an absolute fucking madman. I don't know why I'm saving all of my mana. Just like, oh, I need to keep it so I can get a drop in the boss fight, but I'm pretty confident the boss will die before I can spit out all of my magic. There we go.
Let's roll.
Oh, that sound. Aw, ye potions! Myself, I'm like, damn, I wish I had guild members, but I'll probably have to fucking talk to people if I get guild members. And though I do remember being one of the things I did not enjoy so much initially, having a guild with lots of people in it, is that I would end up spending more time talking to them than playing the game. But that's kind of the nature of it. I guess I could leave my guild and become a member of a different guild, but some shit. There we go. I could see the recording off the side of the screen. It was really tripping me out. Downstairs, I think. Mostly irrelevant. Kobe. Don't make that mistake. Dire staff. Yeah, that might be worth holding on to, I don't know. Someone else can have it. I should actually go through my vault and see what I need and what I don't need. Lich. Alright, realm's about to close. Which I suppose means I should not teleport to the Godlands and then suck. Let's use the Dex Ring. It's more fun at the very least, even if it doesn't help me do. Aw, yeah, speed potion! Skull Shrine! So if a sprite world shows up, I'm not heading in it. Even though it is probably the fastest dungeon I could run, I still don't trust myself. There was a point when I could definitely run a sprite world in under 2 minutes, but it's not that much of an ask, I'm just that bad. Davy's locker for speed. I'm Let's stop walking into the white beams, shall we? I need to get better at looking at my mini-map again. Realm's closed. Probably could have done a sprite dungeon at this point. Oh no. For a fact, orcs will definitely be an attack ring boss, so I don't need to worry about that. I think even if you're maxed, he's still considered an attack ring boss. I don't remember what the cutoff is. Although everyone's got a fucking Ogmore, so I guess that doesn't really matter. Yeah, whatever. And a group of people as large as orcs tends to be, it will be mostly irrelevant. Although this will be my first orcs rush in literally months, perhaps even a year. I don't remember the last time I played this game. So we'll see. I do feel like I am getting the hang of things at least a little bit more, which is nice. Playing isometric shooters, which I guess technically this is, but they don't. The other games don't allow screen rotation. Kobe. Ulrich's time. Aw, ye. Can feel the lag. It's not as large of a group as I expected. It's still only one chamber. It is possible that the Realm of the Mad God population has declined since I last played as well. I'm coming to find that that is likely the case. Let's not fuck around too much here. Ooh, baby. I did it. GG, motherfuckers. Kobe. Speed's not gonna matter. It's not like 8 people. I hope I actually landed that. Ow, pain. I'm gonna have to be much more conservative in this fight than I normally would be. I don't think we've got a lot of support. I see some priests and some paladins, but I think. This game. How embarrassing. Hey, I got an item.
Defense!
I'm not gonna stick around, I don't care if they have a... I can't run that dungeon. Not on 30 speed and less than desirable defense. Okay, let's bullshit it up. Get me some more health potions. Should have played this again so I'd remember how to play the game. Gotta dodge the balls. Hope we get lucky so that I don't get enough potions, but I probably won't. I'm not gonna run this again, I'll just get some in other places. Oh, I got some. See which realm is available. Check out conducive. Ghost Kings, nice. Hey, it's Gazlo again. I love the little shadows on the attacks, as if that's somehow, like, a useful thing. Maybe I should turn off shadows. Just die already. Good lord. There we go. And a defense! The rock dragon has been summoned. Fucking flash mob over here. Shadows. That is not my... There we go. That might help things a little bit. I can't imagine that a shadow drawn in flash is an especially efficient thing.
I see.
Get wrecked. Call Sprite. Oh my goodness. At least he's calling dungeons. To 56 fame, which means we have just passed the point at which you get bonus fame. Kobe. Suppose I could check out the castle over there, see if they have any potions in the chest, but I know that those tend to get taken out. It's the only valuable thing in there. Yeah, we'll have a look anyway. No, the chest is completely gone. Remnants of an avatar, I think. Yeah. What's going on in that cluster? I guess that is must be another Godlands. I'm very content to have my own little Godlands over here, so. Aw, yeah, tech. I don't actually know if this character is how this character rolled, because I didn't make it. Or, I mean, I did make it, but I did not make it at a point where I was actually, like, concerned enough to monitor that. Aw, ye Sprite Worlds. Kobe. Oh, I didn't call a Sprite World for that kid. I'm such a bad person. Alright, Lehman, let's do this. Get dead, mate. Oh, yeah. And ancient. Guess now, though, I'm going to have to deal with the mob because I left my Godlands. My little baby Godlands. These ones suck. Go find the other ones. Area's is as good as mine as to where they were, though. Good enough. Fucker. I was gonna go from there. But it's not worth it if I have to compete. The best song on the album. Need 30 more attack potions. Jeez. Alright, here's some sprites I can go into. Without them being tainted by other players. They changed fame mechanics when you die. I wonder if that's still the same. Lame, I want to pick that up. Oh, it's a mana potion. I don't give a shit. I need to find that sweet spot. I'm not finding it, though. Doesn't matter. Alright, what's the Rome situation? Have they finished off all the ends? Yes, no, maybe. Nope. Spread out. Apparently they're all having fun. Well, let's show these guys what for. Oh, I'm not even in the lava. I mean, I am. I took damage. There we go. Very exfoliating, I'll tell you what. Spending time on lava. Alright, let's get out of here. I was gonna say, I guess I could go help fight the ship, because there'll probably be a group there, but that seems to not be an issue right now. It's already been taken care of. Where the hell are we? Oh. Gosh, opening Davies. Is that really worth spending your gold on, buying Davy Jones lockers for people to give you speed for? Maybe, I don't understand. Maybe you can buy them for fame or something, but Obi. Kill these SOBs. think they're still. Yeah, they're within range. Oh, no, they might not be. Oh, yee. Oh, dang. Final anti-enchant. These people need a GTFO. I need to look into the sewer to figure out if it's something worth running. I mean, it seems like it is, if it's something I can reasonably run. Oh. OMG, it's true! It sounds like it must not be very true. I wonder what's going on. What are all these goofballs up to? Lich time. Happening over here. Bunch of goofballs. Oh no, I'm heading back into the crowd. What is this world? Where are all of the gods? Dudes. No. No, I did not get hit by that bullshit. Cursed. Oh, I went the wrong way. So I'll know what it means. If an enemy is cursed, I think it loses health over time. Ow. Fuck this. Aw, ye the double. Now I need to get health potions again. Oh, realm is closed. Now I really need to get health potions. As soon as possible. That's a good way to do it. Get wrecked. I feel so powerful. I can beat all the bosses. Aw, yeah. So stingy with your health potions. Will you give me a health potion? No. TP, it's Badger. Stupid poop throwing cats. Nope. It's Oryx time. It's gonna be unfortunate that I don't have any, I got 3 health potions. Why? How rude. Wow, it logged me out entirely. Fuck that.
Listen, all this takes a lot of getting used to. And you do get used to it after a while. There's 3 things I'll always
do. Oh, goodness gracious. I wonder if the server went down.
And 3. I miss the songs. Folks from Ceylonia knew how to carry a tune. Sure, we've got some songs on the old gramophone. Try and imagine what they sounded like.
Okay, so this doesn't seem to want to be working. Next option is to restart the flash projector. Sure, that god looks like it died. I don't really know what to do about that. So I guess, that'll be it for now. What a lackluster way, anticlimactic way to finish things. But, you know, what can you do? Maybe I'll stream more if it comes back online. Maybe I'll actually try maxing a character first so that it can have interesting gameplay. But, yeah, whatever. I will see you all around. See you next time.